Yeah. You know, sometimes we can't always see the good. Sometimes we have to see the bad too. When I wake up in the morning, all I see is sirens flashing, and another kid is dead, cause we ain't acting with compassion. Despues, me levanto, then I shower. When I'm finished, I get dressed and start walking. All I see is syringes and then broken bottle drinks. Damn, these whinos got me fiending for a drink or a hit or something to keep from screaming, this ain't right. Then I notice a fight starting behind me. It's like daily and nightly shit. I almost stopped trying. I know every day is just another the day, fuck the fake, underground, king of 303, I don't care what you say, then my homie calls me up, he's in trouble in the beef, God please be forgiving me, cause I'ma kill the industry, I get there and knuckle up, eyes open, fist closed, I see what the trouble was and say it's time to get broke, cause shots go off and they sound like them fireworks, why it hurts, no say, but now I know it might be worse, sick of motherfucking talking to my ex. She hates my fucking guts cause I took her on a bet. Cause it's all about that money, big cash flashing. When we're passing, happy when we have it. When we're lacking, sadness happens. And it's all about the hood. Got the wood? Yeah, I have that shit. And life's hard, but there ain't much that a sack can't fix. No heat, I don't pack that shit. But I still fuck justice like a bad man's dick. Bank mobbing through the streets and we traveling packs. Your boy never cry, whoop, I ain't imagining that. Smoke weed till we have an asthma attack or panic attack. Relax, cause Axel is back. So we make the best of the circumstance. Cause if you don't know your shit, then you ain't worth the crap. Ladies coming to my hood, get your purses jacked. Come here with new shit and never get your purchase back. Shit.